Hello and welcome. You're listening to One India News and I'm Pooja Sachdeva. A helicopter of state-run Pawanhans that went missing with three persons on board today after taking off from Dibrugarh for Khanosa district in Arunachal Pradesh has been found. An officer said that the helicopter was seen in the dense forest of Tirup district and a rescue operation is currently underway. According to the sources, the Dolphin N3 helicopter lost touch with the air traffic control after taking off at around 11 a.m. today. A senior police officer from Arunachal Pradesh is the lone passenger on board besides the pilot and co-pilot. Information was not available on the status of the three passengers till now. The sources said that we are trying to contact the pilot, but as of now, no link has been established. More details are still awaited and we'll keep you posted about it. So please don't forget to subscribe us here on One India News. Take care.